All right, it looks like we're going right into this. It looks like we're keeping the Tim Allen portrait.
Mm-hmm.
Shout out to Tim Allen.
I don't think I've actually seen this matchup. Like, honestly, I personally haven't seen that whole play, Nate.
You know, and I've watched this game for a while.
Uh-huh.
I don't know if I have either, even like on another stream.
I don't think I've ever seen
Nate play Corey.
No, I
don't. But they had to have played Nate and Corey at some point, right?
What happened to Corey?
She was really interested in coming. She just happened to get her job, had her working Monday nights, and that was it.
It was done.
Nice.
RIP.
Charge shot.
Read
it so hard.
And then to get the double jump out of it into down air, like, bruh. Pooch versus Reslin. Okay. That's happened, I guess, at Smash and Splash 2. Whoa!
Edge cancel?
No.
Or just...
Nate always goes for the edge cancel. Like, some people won't punish him for it, but I've noticed he goes for it, like, every single time. Yeah, see? Every single time.
No, but you see he did jump from the ledge? It's kind of smart.
I see.
Yeah,
that was a very smart air dodge.
Oh, and then into nothing for poor Samus. Alright, good job.
Nice.
Alright, so Jangle's coming in from, I believe, Alberta, Canada. Mm-hmm. So she got close to their group.
Oh, what about Odds? Isn't he here in Phoenix?
Odds is with these two Canadians. He's sick.
Oh, that's like.
He's the only...
Doesn't he main Bowser? I'm pretty sure he tried picking up Sonic at one point.
He's Bowser, and he's apparently the third best Mewtwo.
Oh, really?
Yes, Mewtwo and Sonic are also really, really, really good.
I've never actually seen his Sonic. I think the only set I've seen him play is him versus Nunn.
Oh.
So I need safe. Edge cancel. Nope.
Okay, coming out with the back air, strong.
Do you remember me playing Dadpool?
When? Oh, the Charizard did?
Yeah, no, not that match specifically, but when he played Samus, I did not know that character can recover from that low.
Oh yeah, I remember that set.
Like, I thought he was dead, like, I hit him with the Thunder Jolt, and I laughed, and I was like, ah, he died. And he came back, and I was like, what the heck? Like, I knew her
recovery was really good.
I knew her recovery was good, but she was like way down there.
There are very few situations that Samus can't recover from.
Okay.
I think your best bet would just be to keep Thunder Girl, like, hit bombs, maybe.
I could probably, like, go out there and dare. One shot bombs. I don't know. It's fine. He has a first life. It's perfectly fine.
And Mike.
Oh. This could be it. Have you noticed he hasn't charged shot in that same situation anymore?
No.
He's super scared. He's like, no.
Oh. Beep boop.
Good stuff to Nate. I'm surprised he didn't take him to Dreamland. Because Samus can live for a very, very long time there.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it's just a... He's scared of Ness out camping him. I don't know.
I mean, he is Samus.
That's what Samus does. I know Samus gets the missile camping on Battlefield.
Yeah, she gets it on Battlefield,
PS2.
Not on Dreamland, the platforms are too high.
Yeah, I'm assuming Nate banned PS2.
Yeah, I saw him ban PS2.
Okay.
I would have personally gone for Dream Lab, but then again, I don't honestly play Samus.
Right. And it's that. Hey, Senpai. Looking smooth.
He's gotten a lot better. Like, a lot. I was watching, like, Cyber Zone, like, 7 or 6 or something like that when he was... Yeah. It just showed up in my recommendations. And I was like, yeah, I'll just watch it just for, you know, just for
this.
And...
You see that one set he had against me, or was that even streamed?
I just watched Simp versus Glassy, I think.
Yo, Glassy, that's a name.
How come he stopped coming?
I think he just didn't enjoy the game. I don't think he enjoyed people's reaction to his character.
I mean, if you like your character, you like your character.
You gotta do it.
Go ahead and play it. It's their fault for not knowing how to fight him.
Ooh. Well. Well, now.
I'm pretty sure it's a reflector, too, isn't it?
It is.
Yeah.
I don't think it reflected. I didn't hear a missile explode, but... Yeah.
I think it exploded, but he was just outside of range.
Wow.
Oh, but yeah, like, I was watching... his old sets, or that old set. I didn't watch anymore. But he's gone so much better.
No, I mean, you can watch early. Did you know that the first ever set between Blue and Bagels was streamed? And we say some really ironic shit in the beginning, like, oh, this is really interesting. Never seen this before.
Oh no!
Because it was the first time. They've been coming for a while. They've never played. They're both like baddies.
Uh huh.
When we actually started out, it was me and I want to say Kid Blue or somebody. We're like, ah, never seen this before. This will be interesting.
Cut to present time. It's happened almost every single Cyber Zone since then.
Since, as long as they both show up, it'll happen.
Uh-huh.
And you know, the crazy thing, Nate did like a count. I guess he was tired of me. He's like, you know what, Zach? You can tell me to commentate that set for real. But he tallied how often he's had to commentate it. Apparently, I've had to commentate that set 31 times. Nate's commentated it like 25 or so.
Holy moly.
No, the reason we have Tim Allen as the character portrait is because this skin is a PR skin for Dadpool, and Dadpool really, really hates Tim Allen.
So ironically, they put it there.
Yeah,
this is super funny.
To stuff up with Dadpool.
Ooh!
That was smooth.
Fair Dare?
Good. I've never seen that one.
You never seen Fair Dare?
Fair Dare, no.
You've never seen
it? Not on Samus.
Oh, not on Samus.
Not on a floaty like that at like 150. Okay. You don't normally get combos on floaties at 150.
Oh, no. Jangles can't do this. He can't take it.
Oh, yeah. No, I mean, he's got the lead.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's
there you
it?
Go. Yes.
What
very
a
nice, stuff.
Nice back air.
Mm-hmm.
In Diaz, all I know is that Jangles came down with Odds and Dark Neon. Or Neon Dark.
Yeah, I think it's Neon
is
Dark.
Is it Neon Dark? Okay. And
we're back again.
This set probably, yeah. Oh my gosh. I guess you get to run this back again.
Boom. Oh no.
It's probably
oh
my next.
God, again. No.
Okay, so we're running back for the third time here.
Forward smash? It's fine, he still gets a punish.
Ooh, good. Oh. He's earning the spacing. So, yeah, this has been a pretty back and forth set.
This could be anyone's game.
So apparently, Jangles doesn't, according to what I'm reading in the chat, Jangles doesn't play very often in the scene, but he plays with Odds all the time. And Odds is very, very good. So. I think you were talking earlier, you don't know who Odds is?
Yeah, I know who Odds is.
Okay.
Yeah, I watch him play and he beat him. His Odds is pretty solid.
He's pretty fucking good. He also is one of those guys that's very smart about the game. I know him from Smash Bros. I was really hoping to meet him. This is, we both posted in Project M Social a lot. Back when Smash Bros. Was more active.
I never Smash went Bros. On.
Fuck whoever DDO is Smash Bros. Real talk. I mean, you have no idea, but basically Smash Bros. Was pretty poppin', and then it was DDoS so hard.
They DDoS me?
DDoS.
Yeah. I mean,
it was DDoS for like 3 months, and that's when everyone switched to Reddit. Like, I hated Reddit at that point, just because it's like, you know, fuck Reddit. Kind of attitude, but like, nowhere else to go for Smash. And that's sort of how our Smash Bros. And RSBPM got really big. At least as I remember.
And why not just go back to it?
Because you know how online communities work.
Yeah.
Also, Reddit's like inherently easier to access for most people. Because forums are dead, which sucks because I love forums. But anywho, back to the set.
Dangles is up a spot.
But it's
Do you know? Does he get like practice other than just Odds?
I don't know. It's hard to say. I mean, I would assume a little bit, but it looks like he's not super active outside of just playing Odds. Had one. I have no idea how long Odds is in Phoenix. All I know is that he's really sick right now. But yeah, we're pretty even.
I
right
really
now.
Wanted to play him too.
Oh wait, no, I know Nate's playing against Corey before. I have seen this set, because Nate would always lose to Corey and then complain about how bad the matchup was.
What? If Nate wins, you have to play Samus. He just stick to a character, baby.
Wifi Cat, are you telling someone to stick to a character?
Hey, I've been playing Pikachu for like 3.
Ooh! The Flash!
I mean, learn the matchup, I don't know. Yeah, screw you, Zach. I've been playing Pikachu for like
2 I'm giving you crap. You're so defensive. Anyway, you missed. Oh no! Oh, right, it's not melee. I forgot.
Yeah.
I thought he went into special fall. Like, holy
that
shit.
That was super spooky.
That was incredibly spooky.
Sets like that are just so saddening. Like, I understand the feeling. Oh, okay. I understand the feeling.
Do it again.
Booker.
Okay. Oh jeez! Oh, that was really good coverage.
Ooh!
Oh,
good stuff.
Shout out to Jangle, Bojangles over here, man. Come on, putting in the work.